Senator Bayh, I understand your Subcommittee on Constitutional Amendments has recently concluded hearings on electoral college reform. What action do you believe will now be taken on direct popular elections?
Well, it's always exceptionally difficult to amend the Constitution. I found that out when we were working with the 25th Amendment, which I introduced, and then that was almost 3.5 years later before it became a part of the Constitution. I think it's fair to say that we have a better chance today to get this revision in our electoral process than we've ever had before. I think most people are aware that the present system is dangerous, it's outdated, it's archaic, it's one that needs to be revised and made responsive to the needs of today's electoral problems. In my judgment, the reform should meet a three-point criteria. I think the people should be personally involved. I think everybody's vote should count the same. And I think in the final analysis, the man who wins is the man who gets the most votes. And there's only one proposal, that's the one that I've made, that's been endorsed by the Bar Association, the Chamber of Commerce, all the labor organizations. Let the people directly vote for their president the same way they vote for all other officials.